I guess I didn't have dreams about anything that mattered.
What do you mean mattered?
Like related to anything?
What are these dreams related to? Are they related to the panic attacks? When we first met all those years ago, you were having nightmares.
I've had panic attacks, or something like that, since the fourth grade. And I never told anyone. And now, they're getting worse. And I guess that's why I'm here again. I need to be more in control.
Control? Of?
Everything.
Does anyone have control of everything?
I guess I mean I need to be calm.
Do you have reasons not to be?
Yeah.
Such as?
School. Friendships and parents and...
Are those things you feel the need to control?
Yes. No. No. I need to control myself.
Why? What happens if you can't control yourself?
I might